keeps knocking on the door. Every time I go to the door, there is no one there. See, I don't want to call the cops because I don't know if it's just someone trying to mess with me. I mean, I'm freaking out, so if you could just get over here. Alright, so then I'll just talk to you when you get here. Okay. Alright, bye.
Can you turn this off? I can't even hear you talking. I'm right next to you.
Come on, you love this song, admit it.
Not when it risks getting a ticket.
Hey, I talked myself out of lots of stuff before. I think I talked myself out of a little ticket.
Like when you set your grandma's curtains on fire and told the cat knocked over a candle.
Hey, they believed me. And so did you the first time, remember that.
I'm just saying, I'm surprised that your parents even let you watch the house this weekend while they're away.
Hey, a couple things is my parents are cheap. I'm the only child, and I work for free, so they kind of had no other options left.
Yeah.
You know what? You don't sound very happy about this. I mean, you're in the car with your boyfriend for the entire weekend. You sound a little more happy.
Yeah.
You know what? We're having 10 seconds of silence right now while I'm on the phone. 10 seconds. Let's start counting. Hey, Mike. What's up? What, dude, why do you sound so agitated? Calm down. Wait, what? On our road? Dude, that's messed up. Yeah, I'm headed home now. I'm with Amy. Alright. Alright, I'll tell her. Alright, bye. You're never gonna guess what just happened.
Look out!
Who was that?
I think she's hurt.
No! Stay here!
You can't just leave her like this!
I'll go. You call the cops. Stop! Hey, what happened? Hey, stop!
before.
Yeah, she lives like right down the road. I met her like once or twice.
I mean, for that to happen to such a young girl, even.
Just stop talking about it, because if we keep on thinking about it, she's going to make us more upset. Let's just do something. You want to go out or go to movies? Where do you want to?
I kind of just
want to
wait here and get my mind off things.
All right, well, come think of it. Halfway home, I remembered I left my wallet in my locker at school, so why don't I go down there, get it, and then we'll go out to eat.
Yeah, sounds good. Do you want me to go with you?
No, I'll be fine. I just need to take my mind off things.
Alright.
You gonna be alright here?
Yeah, I'll just take a nap or something.
Alright, bye. Cook something if you're hungry.
Nick, where have you been? I've been trying to reach you all day.
Oh, dude, you're not gonna guess what happened to me, so...
No, listen, just shut up for a second.
Wait, what?
Yeah, there's a killer. It's going around our road. And your house is next, apparently.
What are you talking about?
You need to get home quick. And don't let Amy out of your sight.
She's home right now. Alright, I'll head over right now.